Next, we'll have our show Pleasure Drive and Steak. This class is sponsored by Robertson Equine Sales. Expecting three in our show Pleasure Drive and Steak. That's our class underway at the trot, please. Drivers showing at the trot. Extended trot, please. Showing out the extended trot, please, drivers. Down to the walk now.
Reversing walk.
Let's reverse and walk, please. Reverse and continue at the walk, please. Now go trot, please. Step off at the trot, please. Extend the trot, please. Showing out the extended trot. Now let's walk, please. Down to the walk, please. Thank you, drivers. Line up time. You can trot on in and line them up in our show Pleasure Drive and Steak, sponsored by Robertson Equine Sales. Everybody in and lined up. And headers in, please. Bring them in, line them up, and headers in the Show Pleasure Drive-In Steak. Results are in for the Show Pleasure Drive-In Steak. Our thanks to Robertson Equine Sales for sponsoring the class. Let's congratulate our Show Pleasure Drive-In winner. It'll be entry number 259, champion Double or Nothing. Champion Double or Nothing is owned by Kim Linke and Angela Utecht of Green Acres, Washington. Angela Utecht is at the lines. Champion Double or Nothing gets the win. Second place to number 340, Ultimate Charm. Owned and driven by Diana Cressley Billig of New Tripoli, Pennsylvania. Ultimate Charm for the red ribbon in the class. And third to number 184, Callaway's Kicks. Tracy Garcia showing for the Stonegate Saddlebreds of Odessa, Florida. Callaway's Kicks for the third place ribbon. Our blue ribbon winner, number 259, champion Double or Nothing, Angela Utecht, showing for Kim Linke and Angela Utecht of Green Acres, Washington. Show Pleasure Driving Steak winners here at the Fall Classic. And our thanks to Robertson Equine Sales for sponsoring the class.